Right, now we're into the repoint process, and as you can see, we've got some of the ridge capping has already got pointing on it, and we're up to here where the fresh bedding is. You'll notice that there is some cracked fresh crack started already. The ridge cap's been cleaned off, ready for pointing. So what we'll do is just continue with the pointing process. Now, as you can see, it doesn't really matter about the cracking, with the pointing which goes straight over the cracks. Yeah. Move away. That's what the repoint looks like. And then we'll just continue up the rest of the ridge.